Snowplows are back. Not because there's a blizzard coming today, but the Israeli Prime Minister is coming to visit on, I believe, Wednesday or Thursday. So standard operating procedure, bring out the anti-car bomb snowplow.